One of our very favorite things to do when it's back to school time is shop for new supplies.
I couldn't agree more. I do love seeing what's new.
We've done a little shopping, and today we're going to show you some accessories we found that would work great for your dolls. First up, we got these really neat chalkboard labels. They're little stickers, 6 in all, that you can peel, stick,
and then write on.
Write messages, put them on book covers. These would also be great sizes for the wall for the Barbies. We found these at Target in the dollar bins. And speaking of Target, how exciting are these Dr. Seuss
Post-it notes?
They're the absolute perfect size for the 18-inch dolls, or these could even be the size for Barbies.
Those are super fun.
We also picked up these
Crazy Fun Tape Sets.
We got these at the Dollar Tree. There's Frozen and then the Disney Princesses. Let's get them out of their packages. And there they are. So let's look at the little tapes that are on these. And they look just like the big size tape dispensers, but they have kind of the look of washi tape. So there's Elsa, here's Aurora. Hers actually goes this way.
Look at the flowers and the hearts.
Here's Anna, here's Olaf.
A warm hug, anyone?
Here's Cinderella, and hers says caring and dream.
And trust in your heart.
And finally, here's Rapunzel. Aren't those super neat with the princesses?
Oh, I'm already dreaming up the things I can do with those.
In addition to other types of tapes, we found this chalkboard tape you could use as penmanship practice in writing into the lines, putting it into a notebook. You could use it as binder for books that you make for your dolls, or even decor going around the room with practicing the alphabet. We also picked this up from Target in the dollar bins. Talk about practicing penmanship. Look at these little mini composition notebooks. There's 3 in a pack. Let's get those open real quick. In 3 colors,
blue, green, and red.
They have the lines on the inside and they're perfect to practice your handwriting. These were from the Dollar Tree.
We love the Dollar Tree.
And if you're gonna have notebooks to practice your penmanship, why not some fun pens? Look at these mini pens.
From Despicable Me 3.
Let's get them open and check them out. There are 3 mini little gel pens. And these we got at Target. What do you say we try them out?
There it goes.
It's starting to write now. There's pink and black and yellow and purple. Yes, it's true. We think you're the best. Those are really fun pens. While those pens actually do write, these are just pretend, and these are little ornaments that we picked up from Hobby Lobby as crayons that work perfectly for the 18-inch dolls.
Well, color my world, those are awesome.
Well, they are pretty awesome. And they have the little ornament hanger on there. However, with an easy snip like that, it goes to a flat crayon.
Ooh, don't you love getting a new box of crayons? I even love the way they smell.
Oh, me too. And in one of these little packs, you end up with 4 different colors: red, green, blue,
and yellow.
Those are perfect. Oh, and look at this. How fun is this ribbon? Perfect for making bookmarks, for decorating around the walls of your classroom for your dolls with the alphabet with all the fun colors mixed in. Okay, these are super duper fun. Perfect little Dr. Seuss books for the 18-inch dolls. They're little notebooks. Let's open one and get a better look. So they're hardback books and they're blank on the inside. So whatever you want to put in there, stickers, crayon, your own drawings, words.
And of course, they make great library books for the dolls.
So here's the ones that we picked up. Oh, the Places You'll Go, Do You Like Green Eggs and Ham, The Cat in the Hat, and Horton Hears a Who. Which is your favorite Dr. Seuss book? I happen to be a little partial to Horton myself.
Aren't those super awesome?
Looks like they've got plenty of reading to keep them busy for a while. We couldn't leave these behind. Look at these super fun little spiral notepads called Centos.
It's an 8-pack. Scratch and sniff.
Let's see if they really do smell. Ooh. So let's scratch and smell. Yeah, oh my goodness, it actually does smell. Those are so fun. That one kind of smells like blueberry. Oh dear, what would this one smell like? Let's give it a scratch. Oh, it actually doesn't smell too bad. I was kind of afraid there for a second. Weren't you? This one, I'm guessing, it's gonna be strawberry or watermelon. Which one do you think? Yup, if you guess watermelon, you're right. Well, this one, surely this one's our strawberry. Let's try. Ready? Oh,
super sweet!
These mini Centos notebooks are loads of fun. And since there's 8 to a pack, what you could do is leave some full size and some you could make half size into more doll size appropriate books. You could cut it in half and then use one side, which would be more like the size for a Barbie. Tape its edges and then use this half for a spiral book for the 18-inch dolls. It's kind of whatever you can imagine.
Imagine that.
Okay, and with back to school, we couldn't help but grab these sports balls from the Dollar Tree. The basketball and the volleyball are perfect sizes for the 18-inch doll. Wouldn't you agree? And for a dollar? Couldn't pass that one up.
Ooh, we love a bargain.
So sweet. Look at this fuzzy keychain that we got from the Dollar Tree. Now, you might say, what does a keychain have to do with the dolls?
Very good question.
What you can do with these is remove the chain and they can go as decor or pillows in the dolls' rooms, right? But this one is actually going to go for Bug on her backpack because have you ever heard what they say a pineapple is supposed to remind you of? With a pineapple, you're supposed to stand tall, wear your crown, and always be sweet on the inside. So this particular one is not going as a doll pillow. This is going on Bug school supplies to remind her.
To remind her of what? Stand tall, wear your crown,
and always be sweet on the inside. And last but not least, when you're setting up the supplies for your dolls, it's always good to have something to organize them in. And we found this little organizer at the Dollar Tree. So let's see how it works. We can put in our notepad, drop in our crayons, our pens, and then we can put our tapes down here. Close it up, put it over here, and then we can put our books on top. Well, what do you think? I think we're all ready for back to school. And make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. So what's your favorite back to school supply? And remember, WI fans, always stay sweet and wear those crowns. Well, that's all for now. Until next time.
Thank you for watching. Subscribe. It's free. What can you imagine? With every like a Pixie Good Game, it's free.